Lumos.
What do you think you're doing here, humans?
Welcome to Hogwarts Legacy. You're a new student at the famed School of Witchcraft and Wizardry with a unique ability to manipulate powerful ancient magic hidden in the wizarding world. You'll need to uncover what's behind the return of this forgotten magic and who is seeking to harness it to destroy wizardkind, as you may be the one that decides the fate of the entire wizarding world. But before you can study magic and begin to solve these mysteries, you must create the witch or wizard you want to be. When you arrive at Hogwarts, you will be sorted into one of the four Hogwarts houses: Gryffindor, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, or Slytherin. After you settle into your dormitory, you will meet up with your housemates in the common room. You will then need to attend classes, and you do have some catching up to do, as you are starting Hogwarts late as a fifth year.
So you are the new student.
You'll begin your studies attending Charms, Defense Against the Dark Arts, Herbology, and Potions classes, to name a few.
Ah, hello, class. Please welcome the newest rose in our garden.
Shall we begin? Welcome to year 5 of Charms. Now, this will be a crucial year in your education on the art of charm work, but I am confident that we will take hold with the passion and rigor requisite of such a challenge.
The best way to practice is by dueling. We'll start with you two.
Time for a proper Hogwarts welcome.
You may begin.
Not bad for a beginner.
Potions is one of the most challenging and hazardous subjects taught at this school.
Here, you'll meet your professors and learn to cast spells, grow magical plants, brew potions, and more. In between classes, you'll be able to explore the castle famous for its secrets, enchantments, and mysteries. You'll discover dungeons and secret passageways,
Accio,
as well as challenging puzzles that will require magical skill and a clever mind to solve. You may even find yourself in iconic locations you've never been able to explore before. It's the late 1800s, so while the common rooms and classes may be familiar, most of your professors will not be. However, you may recognize a few faces.
All in good fun. Once Sir Patrick lets me join the Headless Hunt, I'll be right there with them. Suffering is sure to win them over.
Don't forget why I'm here, sir.
You'll come to know this eclectic group of talented witches and wizards in class and while completing side assignments that are part of a special curriculum. One's designed to help you catch up with the other fifth years at your own speed.
Lumos.
Opportunities for adventure abound in the area surrounding Hogwarts. The magical abilities you learn to master through your schoolwork will soon become tested as you unravel a dangerous mystery by working alongside the accomplished and yet enigmatic Professor Fig to try and discover if the rumors of a mounting goblin rebellion hold any weight and if the safety of Hogwarts lies in the balance.
I have. Opinions differ as to how great a threat he really is.
Ranrock's loyalists are capable of so much more than people realize.
The wizarding world of this era is fraught with dangers. Creatures corrupted by a magical force, powerful goblins, and sinister witches and wizards, all willing to fight, even kill, to achieve their own goals. In fact, there's an uneasy alliance between the goblins and dark wizards.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who is this child? Are you not telling me?
But perhaps you shouldn't involve yourself with that just yet.
Let's go.
Possess unique defensive and offensive abilities, including blasting curses, stunning spells, enchanted weaponry, and more. While some may attack directly, others might enchant and incapacitate you. Mastery of the shield charm allows you to deflect ranged spells and direct weapon strikes.
Defender!
A plunger!
Counterattack with powerful stunning charms, allowing you to follow up with extended spell combinations. Students who become particularly adept at spellcasting will find many ways to exploit their enemy's weakness. Slam with Descendo. Roast with Incendio. Devastate your enemies using various finishes. You can even use the mysterious, powerful magic your professors do not understand to obliterate your strongest foes. Mixing and matching dozens of spells will let you define your combat style. On your path to become the ultimate duelist.
You'd be good enough to blast each other to pieces on your own time.
In addition to classes and spells, you'll have access to a deep set of upgrades, talents, and skills to aid your progression as a wizard. Complete challenges throughout the world to earn experience. Level up your abilities by choosing talents to upgrade your spells, plants, and potions to increase their power. Decide which talents best fit your playstyle to allow you to focus on your favorite types of magic. You can also loot, buy, or craft your own magical gear that will increase your offensive and defensive capabilities in combat. Gear can be upgraded and specialized to allow for greater abilities for your chosen playstyle.
Use a strong, even motion when cutting your ingredients.
Spells are not the only tools at your disposal in combat. As you hone your wand skills, you can continue to further your magical education at Hogwarts, progressing your development as a witch or wizard. Brew potions that can increase your power when you need a boost. Grow and deploy magical plants to mob the battlefield and keep your enemies at bay. You can even unleash deadly mandrake seedlings to incapacitate unsuspecting enemies. In Beasts class, you will learn about a variety of magical beasts you might encounter, both at school and as you explore the world surrounding the castle and its grounds.
The goal of today is to remind all of you how to maneuver on a broomstick safely.
Learning and mastering broom flight is highly recommended so that you may travel around the world more quickly.
I want you to do my herbology homework.
You're despicable.
Some abilities may be taught to you by students who become your friends. As you develop relationships with these schoolmates, they can accompany you on your journey as your companions. And over time, you'll learn their stories.
This is our chance.
Natsai Onai is a brave adventurer driven by the justice she seeks. Poppy Sweeting has a kind heart and loves magical beasts, connecting with them more easily than with humans.
But what happens now?
Unafraid of detention or breaking the rules...
Sneaking in the restricted section again!
...is Sebastian Sallow, a charismatic Slytherin...
We've been over this, boy. Hufflepuffs cannot reverse a curse.
...with a troubling family secret.
Nothing can. The sooner you accept that reality, the better.
You'll meet these students and more as you explore common rooms, hallways between classes, and regular gathering areas.
Welcome to the Room of Requirement.
One of the most remarkable secrets of Hogwarts is known as the Room of Requirement. You're introduced to this space that seems to sense what you need and then provides it for you. Since you need to catch up to your peers, the room provides space for you to sow and harvest plants, brew potions, and upgrade your gear. A helpful house elf named Deke helps you discover vivariums that allow you to nurture your own menagerie of magical beasts.
What is it?
Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out.
You can freely customize this space to reflect your personality and magical specialties. Not everything you need on your journey is available at Hogwarts. You'll want to visit the nearby wizarding village of Hogsmeade, where loads of shops and vendors can provide you with the supplies you require. From potion ingredients and recipes, to seeds for magical plants, to all sorts of gear. But Hogsmeade also has its dangerous side. A band of dark witches and wizards, emboldened by the turmoil of the times, wander the village outskirts. You must avoid them or defeat them. As you explore, you'll find the world surrounding Hogwarts is alive with activity, wonders, and areas of unusual interest. As the school year progresses, dynamic seasons and climates will fill the sky with lightning or sunshine, or coat the ground with snow or rain. Unique wizarding hamlets pepper the countryside, each with vendors and residents who have stories to tell, and missions with which they could use your assistance. Be on the lookout for enchanting magical puzzles that may very well have been designed by Merlin himself when he was a student at Hogwarts. Magical beasts roam the lands outside the castle walls. Some have been corrupted by a mysterious dark magic, while others are at risk of poachers and their traps. If you're feeling benevolent, you can rescue them and restore them to health in the Room of Requirement. But there are dangers beyond your understanding in the world as well. Dungeons and vaults hold perilous threats and also untold rewards. Be careful where you choose to explore, as it may lead you down a darker path. Master spells. Befriend new allies. Journey across a landscape never seen before. Uncover ancient secrets. Combat mystical threats. Learn long-forgotten mysteries. Become the witch or wizard you want to be as you leave your unique mark on the wizarding world. Here, in Hogwarts Legacy.
That was your first extended look at Hogwarts Legacy. Now let's hear from the real wizards and witches behind the game.
The attention to detail and the passion and the love for this brand that the team has is astonishing.
Our team is so excited to take all of the love that they put into this as fans and give it to fans.
This is the game that they've dreamed of for 20 years.
The lore of the Wizarding World is already so rich, and all we had to do was harness those elements and build a game out of it.
The movies, the books, they all touched me in such a way that it makes me want to go to experience Hogwarts, makes me put in so much more detail into this game.
We really want to make sure that anything we add or anything we play with or anything that we explore really feels authentic.
Bringing to life just the charm and the love of everything we have for the books, and then marrying that with the iconic experiences from the movies that fans will recognize is really just the perfect handshake between the two. Just the discovery of like seeing things portrayed for the first time. Maybe they've read something and had a picture in their head the whole time, but then finally to get to touch it, to walk around it.
You've got all these elements that can come together to create this amazing AAA open world action RPG.
When it comes to the open world, we just knew it wasn't gonna be enough to just stare out of the windows of Hogwarts and wonder what it's like out there. But the final question that fans ask is, what's beyond that? What's beyond the Forbidden Forest? What's gonna be beyond Hogsmeade? What's beyond the Black Lake if I start traveling south? And we just felt like we had to answer those questions. We were creating a real wide palette of opportunities and ways to explore the world. You're gonna see different stories that are really exclusive to who you were in the world.
Hogwarts Legacy is an original story that takes place in the late 1800s.
You are a new student who is starting at the famed School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as a fifth year, which is very unusual. So already there's a bit of an edge and a bit of a mystery.
The original story that we tell in the game is your story of what you did, you know, in the Wizarding World that you haven't seen before.
Or make our own magic with our story we're trying to tell.
Fans are familiar with the Wizarding World from, you know, the 1900s and on, really. But now, with this world, we're able to sort of create a space that's their own. Fans of the series will know that ancient magic has been around for a long time, to say the least, and that Hogwarts itself is a stronghold of ancient magic. And the Avatar, the player, has the ability to sense it and possibly wield it or control it.
Our process of development started with rereading the books. And over development, we reread the books many times. Every time we'd start with a new feature, we'd dig into that. And then beyond, we would go into the films.
Being able to put our own spin on what this universe is was a pretty big deal. I helped design a piece that nobody has ever seen before, the Hufflepuff common room. You know, as a Hufflepuff, you always wonder, like, what is my common room supposed to look like?
It's close enough to the world that we know that fans will recognize certain names, they'll recognize spells, they'll recognize certain locations.
I recognize that doorway, I recognize that classroom.
But mostly, it's gonna be an entirely new wizarding world that no one's ever experienced.
When people engage in the Wizarding World, what's the one anchor? Like, what's the thing that everyone comes back to? What's the thing that grounds it all and grounds all these characters and grounds all these figures? And for us, we really felt like that answer was Hogwarts itself. That school, that famous school of witchcraft and wizardry, is really what binds it all.
How to bring Hogwarts to life? That was a very big challenge because, as everybody knows, Hogwarts is huge.
Now we need to know exactly how this passage connects to this passage for a game because you're gonna have to walk it.
And of course, again, the Sentient Castle, it's got new surprises up its sleeves. It likes to keep its students on its toes. We've put so many little secrets and passageways and rooms in this castle.
We recreate those very important locations, and then there's these other places that are only mentioned in the books or just alluded to, and we have to make the connective tissue that brings all that together.
Having a world that is a breathing, living world is very hard to do because it's all about the details. And as a concept team, we really got into those details and studied history, studied architecture.
I hope that when fans play the game, they get as lost in it as I do. I can just be reviewing a side mission, and all of a sudden I find myself wandering Hogwarts for like 45 minutes because it's so beautiful.
The community is absolutely going to love Hogwarts Legacy.
It's going to be so fun.
Get that letter to Hogwarts and go to Hogwarts.
We're so excited for people to come to this, to inhabit it, to actually enter the Hogwarts that we built. This is your Hogwarts Legacy. We truly hope you enjoyed the Hogwarts Legacy State of Play. Our team is so grateful for the excitement and for the passion that all of you bring to this. It's truly what fuels us. On behalf of our team at WB Games Avalanche, we want to thank you for being here today, and we'll see you at Hogwarts.
That's our show. We hope you're excited for the magic to come. See you next time.
プレイステーション。